Okay.
All right, so turns out it's about 18 feet straight underneath the hole.